Oh, hello. Hello guys, welcome to Game Gaming World.
Hi guys!
I meant EJG Day Vlogs. This is a very special day, it's my nan's birthday. I'll hand the camera to her in a minute. But then that could go crazy, I have no idea what's gonna happen. That? Warning, massive warning.
Special day.
I'm so freaked out now. So we're gonna go to Land's End today, which is in Cornwall. I've never actually been there before. I'm guessing that you actually get there and then you like there's a little cliff and then you try not to fall off the edge, but I don't know, I've never been there. I'm trying to take lots of photos of what it's like because I imagine it's gonna look quite nice. I've no idea, I've never been there. But I'll try and get some photos, right? Let's hand the camera to my nan now. Hello guys, we're back now. We've just stopped for a little bit. We're just like have a coffee. We just stopped to have a coffee. You get a little. Do you want to be in the vlog?
Oh, he's interfering in mine again. Just wish he wouldn't do that. He's got chocolate, but he really doesn't like it. He didn't like the cake either, but as you can see, the plate's empty. They're in the plate. Plate's empty, look. Didn't like it.
See what I mean? I can't have my family in these vlogs. They're crazy. And I even Starbucks.
He's got his name on his cup so that he doesn't get confused.
Well, no, they always put them in there. Look, put my name on it. See?
That's backwards, you don't know.
Oh, yeah, if you film it, it's going to be backwards. So we've just stopped for a little bit, because it's like a 2-hour journey there. So we just thought we'd stop like halfway a little bit. Where's that halfway? We're in, like there?
Probably a bit more.
Just a bit more than about halfway, so we're not got too long until we're there. And I'll see you when we get there. Okay, see you
so
in a bit.
So will I. Bye-bye.
See you in a bit.
It's a little after midnight, there's a couple in the corner and I wonder what he said because she's crying. And I guess they won't remember when they wake up in the morning with a headache from the whiskey and the wine. I know that I've said things I regret when I'm sober because we always hurt the ones we love the most. I messed up and I know it, if I hurt you girl I'm sorry, but it's good to see the girl I used to know. We could dance, but I can't dance. Maybe we could stick to holding hands. Or should we raise a glass and forget the past? If we keep on drinking, we gon' fall back in love. So fill it up, fill it up. We must not be thinking, cause we can't.
Hello guys, welcome back. Now we are in Padstow, or as the locals call it, Padstein. I know you guys are like, why are you back there? You went there the other day. We're going here for some fish and chips because it's my last birthday, as you guys already know. And she's decided to get some Rick Stein's fish and chips, which sounds amazing, so I'm excited for that. It's going to be really good to get loads of photos. It's going to be really nice. Okay, I'll see you in a bit. Bye!
Hi guys!
Hello guys, now I've just been to the basement, which is like a place you can get some drinks from and some, well the light's really bad in this, and some drinks and stuff in there. We're about to go and get some fish and chips, now I'll try and take some photos of the what it looks like. And when I come back after we've had that and give you like a rating out of 10, my hair is really bad by the way. And then yeah, I'll tell you how it went. Okay, I'll see you in a bit. Bye!
Got a condo in Manhattan. Baby girl, what's happening?
on your ass and ride it. So gone and get to clapping. Go pop it for a plan, pop it for me. Turn around and drop it for a plan, drop it for me. I'll rent a beach house in Miami. Wake up with no jammies. Lobster tail for dinner. Coolio served that scampi. You got it if you want it. Got it if you want it. Said you got it if you want it. Take my wallet if you want it.
Hi guys, I'm back. No, we've just had fish and chips. Really, really nice. It was Rick Stein, was it Rick Stein's? Rick Stein's, down in Padstow. Padstein, as they call it down there. Really, really nice. Out of 10, I've got a rated 10 out of 10. Really, literally the best I think I've ever had. But the really hot, funny highlight of this evening, my sister ordered some like prawns, I think. And like she is used to them being like normal, like out of the, all the stuff and all that, out of the shells and everything. It came with the shells and it freaked it out so much. It was just the funniest thing out of the evening. I didn't manage to get on camera, but it's just the funniest thing ever. It's been a really good day. I've liked it. So I'll see you when we get back. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Hi guys, we're back. Now we are home. We're not home, we're in the cottage we're staying in. And you guys were like, the whole vlog, you've been out without your glasses, now you're in them. Obviously, I got home and managed to put them back on. I can't believe I actually left them out today. Was it like filming in front of a window? Is that, that's awful lighting, isn't it? There you go. Yay. We've just been to see Mr. Billy Horse. We might go and play some games in a bit. Not sure. If we're not, then I'm not even sure. I think we might not, because I'll watch Corey at like 9 till 9:30, and then I just might edit this video. Oh my god, there's someone. I'm literally filming this, and there's a guy over there watching me, thinking, "What the hell is he doing?" That is worrying. I'm not sitting there, right. Oh, the lighting's gone really bad. There we are, back again. So if you enjoyed this video, smash a like, subscribe, do all the lovely things. Tomorrow's vlog is the final vlog of actually doing something. Like, I'm not sure if I'm going to vlog Saturday, because for you it's just boring. Like, it's just a car journey home, and that's it. So I don't know, I might vlog it, because I might go home and do something like a Q&A with you guys. I might go live on my DJ lyrics, because I can go live in there now. You guys have probably been wondering, last week you went like live so much. It's because I was just testing it out. Like, I did like lots of live, but nobody actually watched. It was just to test out if it worked. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, smash like, subscribe, and do other lovely things. And hopefully this vlog's going to be amazing. I'm excited. Tomorrow's video, I think we're going to this Launceston train station. Not train, cream station? Train station. Okay, might work. So that'll be exciting. So yeah, smash like, subscribe, do all the lovely things. And I'll see you in my next video. Peace out.